Alright, welcome back to Mystery Case Files. What's it called? Shadow Lake. Now, it's been a while since I last recorded the last episode because I'm a lazy bastard and didn't want to do anything. Cassandra just, like, called on the radio, which I didn't record, saying that she has more drawings. So let's go talk to her. Hello, Cassandra.
Ah, Detective. The spirits kept me very busy while you were out. The impressions I received from the Warden's house were very strong. I'm eager to see what the spirits show us after you place these drawings there.
Okay, sure. I'm actually going to up the effects and the environmental volume just a little bit. But that's a bit too loud, maybe. Alright, that'll do. Alright. Oh shit, that's not what I meant to do. Right, so we need to go. I don't know. Maybe here? There's this stuff. No, I think this is actually for the Warden's house, isn't it? Yeah, we'll be on it. Right, let's go up to Warden's house. Hello? I was wondering what the fuck that was then for a second. Oh wait, oven, you. There we go, nice. Hello? Penetrable darkness. Did we come here in the last episode? I think we did, but I honestly cannot fucking remember. Right, let's go upstairs. What do we have on us? Oh, wait, we got night vision camera. Hold on. Hello? There we go. Is there a light switch anywhere? You. No. What's this? Basement had power. Oh, hello. Have we got a fuse? What are you? Bent antenna, infrared camera, rusty axe. No. Okay, let's go back then. Probably need to sharpen the axe.
Hello, there are some items you should keep an eye out for.
Okay. I don't know if this song's copyright. I hope not. Can I stop it? I'll let it play just in case. Let me see, two buttons, that's an antenna for the fucking radio on it, what is that? Oh, hello. Aha, button. Spoon, comb, shell, heart, rocket, what the fuck? Oh, there we go, got all nice, got four in the window. What's that? Frankenstein. Frankenstein's monster. Hello. What's that say? Something boat. It's also a battle. Does that say battle boat? It says battle boat, doesn't it? Fuck's sake. I'm guessing battleship was copyright, I suppose. Right, there's a button. Dice cookie. A bee. Snowflake. Should be in here. Ah, there.
I can see a child. The Warden's child. Placing something underneath a loose board on the floor.
Oh, there, in the middle.
This could be a clue, Detective.
No. What is it? Hello? Aha. Reading achievement. Bitterford Elementary School. Port card. Absolutely terrible. A lot of Fs. But I do remember this. Yes. So this maybe? Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I can understand that as well. Hold on. So I don't know. Oh, hello. Find the places that match the standard spirit drawings. The time and nature have thought this out, it's strapping it. It's black. Is that it then? So that's not a complete set. Okay, what's this? Ellen. So it's like it could be downstairs, maybe. It looks like it could be this area, hold on. Yeah, there we go. What else is there? Three there, that looks like that's outside, that's in the gutter. There we go. Now, was there a power box out here? I think that right there, didn't we solve that puzzle in the last episode, I think. Right. I'm a bit stumped. What are you? Oh, that's a few. I'm an idiot. I have the fucking fuse. Did I have a fuse then? I want to say I did, but I really just don't know. You. Fuse. There we go. Ha. Oh. That's it. Alright. Sharpen the edge. Okay, we'll use the axe. And then we can break down that tree branch upstairs. Don't mind me, murderers, I'm just sharpening my axe. I am of no threat to you now. Just don't come anywhere near me or I'll chop your fucking head off. Seen better days. Mind you, this whole house has seen better days. Anything? Oh, hello. Wait, what? Huh? Oh. Hello, ghost thing? I don't know. So. What? TV? You all watch TV? What's on? Friends? Oh, hello. Never mind. Okay. What's behind it? Oh, hello. Dear Melvin, I love you with all my heart, but since moving here to Bitterford, the darkness and pain inside have been too much for me to bear. I keep thinking that it is the town itself that troubles me, but I know that is crazy. Please remember me and happy days spent at the lake. Take care of our son. There is an afterlife. If there is enough life, I'll be waiting there for you both. That was a suicide note. Okay.
You found all the drawings in this area. Hurry back, so we can do another reading.
Alright, fine. What's this? Is it Sandra drawings? Blah, 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 blah. Oh, wait, hold on, there's something written there. Freedom, a spirit in the Warren's house has been showing me important clues. It leads me to wonder who is this and should I be following them? Cleared my throat real quick. Okay. Right, actually, just go on the fucking map. Go back. Hello, Cassandra.
The message on the Warden's wall was very cryptic, Detective.
What, freedom?
What could it have meant? Let's do a reading.
It probably means freedom. You know, it's crazy, but that's what I assume. Okay, her hand's flipped, okay. The neurons in her head. Okay. Okay, so this needs to be this way. I think this joins onto this. Yeah? Why isn't it joined up? There we go. Any other pieces of his head? Haha. So, on this. Why can't I click this? Oh. Okay, hold on. Right, there. Yeah. Right, then this slots onto this. There we go. There we go, that's that. Can imagine this goes here. There we go. Oh shit, hold on. That's that column. There we go. Click, drag, spin. Down this corner, right, and then you go over here. Oh god, come on. Come on! can do it. There we go. There we go. It just randomly looks in the drawer. He did not hide that horn well, did he? He just put it in a clothes drawer. Not even under the clothes. Oh god, that child looks evil. He went on to play villains in films, definitely. So what does the horn do? Does it just like compels people to take it? Oh shit. Ah shit. Okay. He's off to get him.
Mother in me says the warden was irresponsible to bring that thing into his own house.
Yeah, especially to hide it in the top of his drawer.
In his right mind, and neither was the boy. You may want to.
They said neither was the boy twice. Huh? Yay! More places to go. Schoolhouse. It's literally round the corner from the warden's house. What the fuck? So why the fuck did like he need to take the bus and get a car to fucking get him here? Got it. Hello. Infrared camera. Talking points of jet, infrared or IR is a spectrum of light that can't be seen with normal human eyes or without a special camera. Ghosts and spirits register on IR video. They manipulate the surrounding air, making it cooler or warmer than normal. This usually happens in moments of elevated emotions, anger, happiness, etc. We've been getting some good readings in the school area from our blah. Okay. I do have an IR camera, don't I? Yeah. Hello. Anybody there? No? Huh? I can actually go into here, okay. Just swing. Okay, it doesn't look like safe in there really. What's over here? Crowbar. Tough looking lock. Can I break it with the crowbar? No? Okay. Right, okay. I just heard a fucking like glass.
Detective, be on the lookout for these objects.
I can't see anything. Do I use this? Hold on. Haha, there we go. Hello? You okay, Fred? I'ma click on him. So. Oh, hi. I think you need to brush your teeth, mate. Wait, what? Not one of the bottles. What's wrong with this? Why can't I fucking see anything? Come on. Oh, for God's sake. Hold on. Maybe I have to go. What the fuck? What happened? Ben. Ruler. Mr. Hans. Key. Teacher's desk. More light, yeah, I would greatly like to see anything at all, but I can't. Was I meant to do something else before like interacting? I don't know. Oh, I see. I'm just an idiot. Put down those. Ah, there we go. Much more light. I don't believe the boards were obscuring that much light. Alright. I'm just clicking randomly. Marble, glue, some stuff over there. The marble. There. Crayon. A spoon, stamp, rollerblade, pencil, tape, house, sun, jacks. This. Horror stories, ruler. Bind a clip and a slingshot. I've completely like so ruler. Oh, there we go. There's a bind a clip. Maybe the things are over here. Okay, I've got the key, haven't I? Aha! Horror stories. A lighter, a knife. The slingshot. Slingshot. Oh, no, that's not a slingshot. Ah, there it is.
I'm getting something, Detective. The Warden's son was named. It starts with the B. Benjamin? No, Bill. Or Billy? Yes, his name was Billy.
Billy! Billy! You fucking idiot. Billy. Ever since we all have been using Fred Carmen to look for ghosts, go to Tulsha and see what Michael said. Blah. Take a look at the blackboard. The one's son was named Billy. Okay. Let's have a look here. Oh, right. Chalk. Right, A. E. So R. So, hold on, is it U? You are too late, 100%. You are too late. Ah! Am I in the spirits by using the words correctly? Literally did not get a letter wrong. I am champion. Please have all your papers in by Friday, and that means you, Sam. Yes. Right, so let's have a look at Billy. Where's Billy? Billy! What's that? Oh, it's this baseball card. Let's go and complete it.
Detective, the spirits have been communicating with me again. Please come back to the motel for more auto drawings as soon as you can.
Alright, sure. Let me go back here first. Oh, actually, now I think about it. I'll go here, just get the objective done, blah blah blah. Get more items. More pictures.
You better take a look at these and match them up as soon as you can. We're getting closer to the truth.
The truth. Right, so what's here? That looks like the certificate that's on the one that's the lockers. That looks like a sandcastle and the sandpit and the thing. That looks like the shed. That just looks like a wooden plank. That looks like a desk, maybe. And that looks like his baseball cards. Right, so I think I actually had to. What's it called? Finish them beforehand. What's it? You know what I mean? Oh shit, wrong room. This room. Hello. There we go. Ah, nice. Right, let's get you. Sorted. Right, let's go back to the schoolhouse. Right, so. Oh, the door is open in this picture. So I actually have to open the door for that. So I said there has to be something in the sandpit. Hello? Oh, hello. Somebody on the swing. Oh, is she gone? She gone. Anyway. Oh, hello. Was it the same guy? Could the ghost be leading me somewhere? Well, he went from inside. Oh, hello. Sam! Sam, the school boy. Sam. Sure. So Sam's there as well. Oh, hello. So somebody left one sack of drawing. Okay. So maybe I need to get something from Sam's locker. So, what was that? What is that? M80. Is it a flare? No. Can I use this M80 to... Ah, yes. Lighter. Haha. Blow the bloody doors off. That's fucking radioactive waste. What the fuck? Okay. Army man. Shell. Shortcut. Ladybird. A wheel. Robot. Plane. Golf ball. Yeah. A round bucket as opposed to a square bucket that I've never seen before. A castle bucket. Aha! And a round bucket. Where's the round bucket? Numbers. Wait, hold on. Wait a minute. Haha! Wait. Aha! I knew it. Round bucket. There we go. Found it. Nice. Alright, let's go build some sandcastles. What do you mean? There we go. Hold on, I need to see what does the picture look like. Alright, let's have a look in here because it shows in here. I see. Never mind, how do I destroy it? I had this. Okay. So it's like that. Come on. Boop. Boop, boop, boop. Stuff like here. There we go. Aha! Now, there we go. Sorted. Why is that swinging still? I don't know. Right, hold on. I should be able to get this one now. Hold on. There we go. Does that, hold on, is that what I'm looking for here? There we go. Sorted. There's gotta be one in here, isn't there? Oh. Looks like a stack of books. There we are.
Well done, Detective.
Yay.
Meet me back at the motel with the drawings whenever you are ready.
I'm ready now. Yes. Alright, let's go. Making a lot of progress right now. That's how I'm drawing.
Good work. I'm beginning to understand why they call you the Master Detective.
It's a very earned
name.
Let's
take a look at what you found and
very
do another reading.
No, it's an earned name. Yes, there you go. Right, look, her hands are down flat. Another one, there we go. Alright, another puzzle. Seems, oh god. Okay. Is that going there? Yeah. Okay, this one looks like it goes here, maybe? Yeah. That one goes there, I think. Yeah. Right, this one goes on this side. I don't think it quite goes there, though, because I think... Right, what's this? Right, this one goes here. There we go. This far. Goes there. Yep, there we go. Right, we've got some left side things here. Hold on. Okay. There we go. Hold on. Right, so that goes there. This one goes in the bottom, I think. Right, so about here. Oh. Ah, shit. Oh, wait, no, this goes down here. Kind of, I think. Yeah, there we go. Let me see this one. Right, that's upside down. Right, yeah, I think this goes here. Yeah. And the last one must go here. Okay, on there we go. Aha! Okay, it's climbing a ladder. It's on top of the ladder. Not on top of the ladder, on top of the church tower thing. Okay. It's the horn. You can tell he's smiling, don't you? Where the fuck did she come from? Is this Sam?
What are you doing up here, you butthead? This is my hangout. Beat it if you know it's good for you.
Leave me alone.
Hey, what do you got there? Some sort of little toy?
No.
Let me see it. Come on, hand it over, you little creep.
Oh, shit. Oh, he fucking dead. teacher. Oh, yeah. Don't call an ambulance or something. Yeah, just take the horn. Okay, a teacher's a fucking idiot.
What kind of evil would take the life of an innocent child?
Some
I think I
bitch
understand now what the mother meant by writing "free them" on the wall. The spirits of the people who were possessed by that relic are still held captive by it. We have to find the address of that school teacher. Maybe we should take another look at the schoolhouse.
What do you mean, we? I'm the one fucking running around for you. Right, maybe we can go up. What's this? Pull the lever! Oh, shit. Do I have a spanner? I have a knife. Any help? From Sam, help me out here. What about in here? Anything? Nope. I'm not seeing anything. I don't know. What can I use here? Crowbar? No. Knife. Bent antenna. No. Anything in here? Maybe. Oh, wait, hold on. No, anything in here that might help? I don't know. Head. Right, but it's broken. Cut the rope. Ah. There we go. Hello. Ah, so they didn't even repair it. Teacher's house, school, Sam's house, and Juan's house. Nice. Is that it? That's from here then? Okay. Oh, the teacher's house is fucked up. It's barely even a house anymore. Right, hold on, let's read this. Where's the ladder now? Blah, 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 blah. Search the teacher's house for the relic. Okay.
There are some things in this area that may prove useful in our investigation.
Okay. Book. What are you? Comb. Flat. Fish bones. Moby Dick. What's this? Hello? Somebody around. That guy did. Oh, he fucking did. He got fucking. What's the word? You probably got burned alive in this place. Boom. Alright. What's this? Fire hydrant. Bauble, phone, coin, mug, gear. I don't know what that is. Bottle. Alright, opener. Lighter. This is a bucket. What else is there? Glove? Can. School bell. Is what I'm looking for. Oh, there.
Detective, it's difficult to get any psych readings from this destruction.
I'm not fucking surprised.
But I can see the cover of a leather-bound book.
A
the title
book.
It's hard to read. Stories, I think.
Well,
it says,
it's a book. I'm not surprised.
Amasakanti tribe. I'm sorry I can't be more of a help, but I think the trail of the relic ends here.
So is it here? Yeah, that is a bookshelf. Hello. Ah. So we tried to translate it. Burford Library. Ah, so we need to go to the library next, I think. The top page, where did it go?
protections. Something about natural disaster. Okay. Oh. To the town now. Ooh. Nice. Alright. So, I actually think I wonder when today's episode here. So, we've made a lot of progress. We finished off the Warden's house and then we went to the school and the teacher's house. And I think we've made a lot of progress. So, thank you very much for watching. If you are enjoying the series, then please take the opportunity to leave a like, a comment, and subscribe for the next episode. And I'll see you all next time. Bye.